Hey, this is Miss Ruggieri, the librarian at Robinson Intermediate School. I am so pumped that we are going to get back to reading books in the library. Yes, welcome back to the library. The books really, 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 really missed you. So come on in, let's go see. We are still located here, right when you come into the front of the building. And here it is. Yes, we still have our check-in station and everything looks the same. I may have changed a few things here and there, not much. So that's gonna be really comfortable for you. We have a new book station, which I'm going to put a lot of new books in there today. And the biography section is still back here. The popular books and the graphic novels, same spot. We have a new dictionary station for dictionary practice that you can work with and earn some prizes along the way. The fiction section is still here. The books are all checked in and ready to go. One neat thing we've done this year is at the bottom, you know how the bottom is always so hard to see those books? So I turned them so that when you're standing up, you can see those tags right there. So that should be really helpful this year. And of course, the library classroom is still in the same spot. And here is our nonfiction section as well. One thing that's kind of new is I did move the Blue Bonnet books for this year, and I made a new display, and we will talk more about that when you guys get here. Checkout station is still in this spot as well. You'll still come talk to me and give me your number, and you will then, of course, self-check out your books as well. And the library reading challenges. Yes, I've got four new ones this year. So the tracking pages are right here in the front when you come in. Yes, you may purchase a pencil. We have our pencil machine working. And yes, I still have the challenge area with a monthly new fun challenge just to come in and have a little bit of fun for a minute or two. And we've got our creams everywhere ready to go. So library is still pretty much the same. Few things have changed, but we can't wait to see you. I can't wait to see you. I cannot wait to see all of you and get great books for you and show you how you can check books out online. And oh my gosh, just read some really great stuff this year. So 2021, it's going to be a great school year. You guys, we have got this and I can't wait to see you. Bye.